program is by a wonderful Italian composer named Nino Rota. And Rota had a lot of success in Hollywood composing film music. And the compositions that he's the best known for are the Godfather trilogy, for which he actually won an Academy Award. I think this piece captures a lot of the drama that you hear in a lot of his Hollywood scores. And I am thrilled to have so many wonderful colleagues joining me tonight. I think I neglected earlier to introduce Corey Mackey, who played clarinet. And now delighted to have Elisabeth Adkins join us on violin. And of course, all night doing the really hard work has been Cecilia Kao.
Thank you.